It's working, but not very well. One of our gas tanks ruptured. We're low on fuel.